Burn, Shepard!
You guys got no chance. After you, darling. Oh, hello, Pyro.
Drop, drop, and roll!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Where's the other pyro? Oh, good, I got
flame check.
Here, how'd you like that? I can play that game too, because I'm an engineer. Jack! Another pyro. I'll deal with him in a second. I should have called him out first. Alright.
Drop, drop, and roll!
What? There we go. I was gonna say. Damn, you can't run. Anyone else? Oh, good. Anything over here? No. Alright. Thank you. A minute and hour and 42 minutes. Oh god, is it really a countdown? So if I stand here forever? Oh, that's not good. I still have time to check out the room. I hope. I hope. There we go.
Welcome to Project Control.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Oof. I guess some people could say we should have the choice, but really, a Paragon Shepard would do the same thing.
Warning. Collision with mass relay is imminent. Begin evacuation procedures.
Warn the Batarian colonies.
Alert. All colonists living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Ezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Oh, no, hey, sir. Hey, hey. Good lord. Alright.
Yeah!
Oh, hey there.
Over here!
You trying to flank around me for? Naughty guard. Take your comeuppance like you deserve. Ah! There. See? Alright. no ammo? Phooey. Let's go downstairs. No, nothing there. Okay. What now?
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
You're wasting your time? Yeah.
I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, kids.
All right.
There!
Again, I forgot. I should have called out Jack first. Jack.
Shepard is trapped. Keep him in there.
No, don't keep him in there. Do what I say. Oh, hang on. Should make sure there's nothing good in here. Good, because I need things in here. It's going to help me beat the game somehow. No. Okay. All right.
Safety protocols disengaged. Core temperature rising.
That's not good. Go get him, Jack.
Take that!
You guys are mean.
Burn, Shepard!
Alright. Whoops. More ammo, please. Thank you. That's it?
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has begun.
All right. Jack, what are you doing? You gonna do anything today? Coming to work or what? Nope, you are checked out, aren't you? Come on, Jack. You are embarrassing me. Alright, we are moving now. Wait, was that a good thing? Did I just do a good thing? Oh, okay, good. Right, now what do I do? What? Oh, I see.
Open fire!
Shepard is in the maintenance area. Go!
Shepard, I was gonna say, can you cover up against the wall, please? I knew there was a pyro guy in here somewhere. Jack, go sniff him out. Jack, sniff him out? Oh, you. Ugh. What's over here then? Huh? Alright, there we go. Fraps. Swear to God, man, not tonight. Not tonight. Running low on ammo.
This is Williams. I've got Shepard locked in the maintenance area, requesting
backup. Get ready.
If I do. What? I said overload. Dead? Tell me he's dead, Jack. Oh, good. Whew. No? That's cool. Alright.
Security log overridden.
Oops. Did that burn you a little bit? I'm sorry. Hello. Thank you. Whoa.